I hope they love. Okay. Coming back to fans, they love you a lot, and they have few questions for you. On behalf of them, I would like to bring it on your team. Is your favorite scene you have performed in the serial Ishq Mein Manzil?
I think it'll be this confrontation scene on a swimming pool, where my character dies, and he comes back as another character. His name is Vihan. And then finally he reveals that it's Vihan is nobody, it's just me. It's Vansh all along. And he confronts the heroine for all the things that she has done, because she's the one who's spying on him, who's trying to get him to jail and all of that. So yeah, that's this huge long 20-odd minute scene that we performed. And it took us like an eternity to finish that scene. And it was very emotionally wrenching scene. I think, yeah, that's my favorite chunk. I think it sort of summarizes that story again. That's what you do. And do it with all honesty. Do with whatever you have. It might not be the best acting, but for you to go out there and to do it with all your heart, that is very important. Because
so it's like you like the
not exactly. I say even if you're helping out people, let's say you're